Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello, are they together or broke up? He is very detailed. There are many fans who love to see Shawn with Camila. They both make a cute couple, but now reports appear that they have separated. The couple has a huge fan following together. The two have been dating for a long time, and it's about been a year. Here's everything explained about their separation. The lovebirds, Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello. Fans of the couple know that they were dating before they collabed for a song, Senorita, in 2019. Earlier from that time, there are no rumors about their bond and dating. Simultaneously, the melody continued to be a success, and from that point onward, they made this relationship official in front of their fans. Camila Cabello revealed that both of them love each other since 2015. In any case, they didn't admit that to each other. Regardless, the couple completely returned and made up for very last one of those years and were together from 2019. Has the couple really separated? You may have heard about the couple's separation rumors. I'm sure it won't be real. Yet some news sources expressed like that in a manner of speaking. However, fans won't trust them until it has been revealed by the couple itself. To do a review or to be in the discussion, breakup rumors consistently remains the best thought. The talk about the lives and the group is getting over if we grow it in a second. There were no official statement of the separation as the couple is likely to travel together and enjoy the time with each other. They're enjoying their time in the best way they can. It can say that the couple has been keeping everything considered Camila's close by in Miami rather than going again with Shawn's LA family with him.